We have seen Keith Lee and Matt Riddle brutalize Sami Zayn.
Mm-hmm.
And to be honest, I kind of liked it. I think we all liked it.
Yeah, you're right.
And I cannot wait to see what happens next. And that's what WWE is all about. The shot. Tommaso Ciampa!
Miz, you stand in this ring and you act like the entire world revolves around you. But it's time somebody comes out here and gives you a reality check. Miz, the fact is you are everything that is wrong with Raw and SmackDown. While I'm out there breaking my damn neck in NXT to prove exactly how good I am. You're here doing what exactly? Playing actor? Miz, while you play the part, boy, Tommaso Ciampa is the part.
You know, I've heard the same thing told to me for a very long time. You're acting like I don't know who you are. Former tag team champion, former NXT champion. When people talk NXT, people talk about you. But here's the thing. I always hear that people want to see Ciampa and The Miz battle it out on the mic, and I was hoping that you would come up with something a little more original. Because for 15 years, people have told me the same thing. Oh, you're just here to be famous. Oh, you're here just to be an actor. If I was acting for 15 years, then I deserve a freaking Oscar. But let me tell you something. If NXT is here to make a statement, if you are here to make a statement, then make that damn statement.
Boy, them sound like fighting words to me.
You, me, right here, right now.